this way by filling up that it fills your heart.
Uh-huh.
With love, a friendship, and a great sense of passion for your fellow man.
Oh, what?
My heart has a stomach ache.
Get out your noisemakers. Shake, shake, shake. PBS Kids has all new week at Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
Hi, neighbors. Follow me.
Join all your friends. And me, Daniel Tiger. For new ways to play.
And keep Daniel to the
right of the world. And new ways to be kind to others.
And you're welcome, Mom.
Thank you. It's all new Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. All this week on PBS Kids. Or the PBS Kids menu app.
Things are getting hotter and hotter.
Something very odd is happening.
As in hot squash. Weekdays on PBS Kids or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.
Peg Plus Cat is made possible in part by the National Science Foundation, where discoveries begin. And by the Heinz Endowments, committed to improving the lives of children and families. And by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you.
Thank you!
Penny Cat loved to play math games, like sorting things into groups based on something they have in common. You can sort things by size, by shape, by color, or even by dance moves. You can play games and learn more with Peg Plus Cat every day on the PBS Kids video app. Now stick around. There's lots of fun coming up next on PBS Kids.
Stay tuned for Dinosaur Trek on Rudolph.
Kids grow smarter, stronger, and kinder. And we have resources for the challenges and joys families experience. It's all on Sesame Series in community.org, where you'll find activities and videos for kids and grown-ups.
C is for community and cookies. I'm down, 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 all up, all.
Join us at Sesame Street in community.org.
UNC-TV's Kids Channel asks, what is a roodle?
A train.
A train?
Yeah.
What is a train doing?
Taking people to places.
You're watching Roodle, UNC-TV's Kids Channel.